So what the plan is, we are going to go to the green keycard room and get some building supplies so we can build helipads and a chain link fence all the way around this property. All the way up there. We have a gate here. We can also have a gate here. And at that end, and then out here it will be two helipads. One big one, one small one. Sounds cool. Let's go. Green keycard room, here we go. I'm testing out this new gun today as well, the Scar H. So, should be good. Map up the green keycard one. I also need to event base needs deleting. And change it to there. So, we'll have a look about what we're flying there, see if we see any heavy wrecks or anything. So the green room is in Starry Silver, across from the hospital. I might pop in the hospital while I'm there. You could also look in the military as well, I guess. Getting stuff for the new base. There's Liam's base down there. Let's get the green key card out. Quickly search this before we that, so let's do the event room. Event room? Safe room. Some nails, that's good. So these rooms are pretty cool. basically this one, the green one, is for base building. It'll be different on different servers. This is the one that I've put on. Switch edited all the files and we have it as a base building setup, so it's pretty awesome. Put that on there. So as you can see, full of planks and a couple of hammers. The hammers can change for axes or hatchets even. More trips. Oh, my hand. So I'm just going to get the last 10 planks and the hammers, and then we're done. Now I'm going to run off and do military. I think, don't want that one. Don't need that one. Do that one. Do is I will put the this in here, and then so that's in the medical supplies. No, I'll just keep them on there. Have I traveled light tonight? Well, the new scar is not failing me yet. My aim is, maybe. this tower. Pick up the steam ring. You can keep your sardines, buddy. And that was the military. Back to the job bar. Green room. We've done the green room today, so maybe tomorrow I could do the different color room. And we are off yet again. Mm-hmm. So I'm probably gonna be on for about 3 hours tonight. I'm not gonna be on for a long time. YouTube, this will just be about an hour video. Center. Yeah, so in between the barns there, I'm going to put some roofing. What I'd like to have. I'm thinking about making this side my main entrance, to be honest, and then seal off both ends. I'll seal off that end will be for vehicles. I'll come out here, go this way a little bit, and this is where I'm gonna be thinking about putting a big helipad for that thing. I'm thinking probably a 3x4, hopefully, would fit. to cheat a bit. I forgot to pick up a workbench. I thought I could build one. The wood in here first. Get out of the way. Just drop off some of these gun parts. The giant, that's right, I was checking that and shut the door. Got the hiccups. Medical. So don't forget, this is Lost Souls PvE server. Come join in. We are more than happy to have you here. If you join our Discord, you get special welcome package. As well as you'll get to play with me again. And get to be part of the stream as well, or video, depending on where you're watching from. Wood. And we'll put on the full pack of nails. And now, of course, I forgot the book too. I'm really not with it today. So we need foundation kits. Window, pillar. No, no more foundation. There we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Just keep spamming it until we run out.